again, one of the television correspondents at this news conference in which the president is there on an unannounced visit, part of a ceremonial.